Hello guys, so this is my sound equipment. So I'm going to show you a little different. This is the stand up mower, riding mower, whatever you call it, 32 inch. So this is the key right here, the blade, the choke, the acceleration. And the bad thing is that you have to pull it out because you got the strings. And this one here got the blades on it. I mean, the brakes. So yeah guys, and this one here is how you change the how low and how you want to cut. So yeah, you got the filter right here, Kawasaki standing mower, and this is a 52 inch standing mower. You got two of them, and there's the battery section over here. And this is when you stand up, and we got the how many inches you want to cut from low to high. So the highest one is 5. I mean, we never use those, so we go from low to high. So you just change the pin, check out this over here, and you want to pull it. Wall. Just to get it all the way inside. So yeah, and they're gonna get two fans over here. I don't know what it's for. Two fans over here. I mean, it's a good machine though. I recommend you buying it. I mean, if you wanna start your own business. Good machine. We bought it from John Deere. We got three blades. This is from John Deere. This is the filter. That's a big ass filter. Transmission Kawasaki. So yeah, it's a 652R. We got the mulch kit on it. Like, if you wanna cut in front, you better have a mulch kit. I mean, it's good. And this is for the backyard. So that's gonna have a mulch kit. Cause we got some high grass. And people wanna get mowed for once a month, I think, and that sucks. Cause the grass is high. So yeah, so this doesn't work with the mulch kit. And we just took it off. So it's better without the mulch kit for the backyard. But this is front yard only. So it's a good thing that we have mulch kit. You got too many horsepower. So that's a good thing. This is good for the front yard only. So we just use it for the front yard. And we just use this for the backyard. And it's the same thing as the other one. 5 gallon gas tank. We got the key. We got the brakes. We got the choke. Acceleration bunny. And totally if you want to go slow or fast. And just lift this up over here. We got two fans too. So this is like a... This is different because you don't have to change in how low and how you want to cut. So you just... Oh, this is the brake, transmission, Kawasaki. So this is, so you have to lift this up if you want to change from high to low. So yeah, and this is my machine that I only use for the clients that want to get back, you know. If they want to get back, front and back. Well, nobody knocked up on me. So you want to see another video of how much equipment I have. The weed eater, the trimmers, the chainsaws, the blowers. Like this video. And you know what to do. Subscribe if you're new. And that's my trainer, 16 inch. Yeah. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.